Love to you is just a game. We should play.